Borderlands 2 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, language, sexual themes, and drug use. It is intended for players age 18 and over. Microthreshers. Obviously, I can't go any further in the car, so. Just get rid of that in case somebody tries to use it against me. Okay, guys, back it up. Seems to be all of them. Nope. Why the hell did that happen? Not that I'm complaining, you know, when enemies kill themselves, I'm not really complaining about it. Ah. Oh shit. But, you know, you know, I'm not really complaining about enemies killing themselves, it's just, it's something to make you wonder. Why did he kill himself? What just happened? I'm out of submachine gun ammo, and right now the submachine gun is the weapon that is most effective against these robots. Well, none of them really worth anything. I could always sell them, I guess. Well, dude, the Might of Hyperion is trying to shoot through a building right now, so I'm not overly impressed by the Might of Hyperion. There's a lot of extra space on this, on this particular area. He apparently ain't gonna die like those other idiots. You want to go do something there, Shemp? No, you're going to disintegrate. Okay. Okay, so while this was a nice little side adventure, it's not really all that important. All right, these are just decorative. All right. How do I get over there? Aha. Does this go both ways? Decidedly not. Okay, this would be why there's a catch-a-ride. All right, so let's go back to the catch-a-ride. I thought this place was a necessary route, but it turns out no, this is just a side quest also. Not a side quest, but you know, it's an area that you can go and explore and fight and get experience and loot, but it's not necessary. You don't have to come this way. I was wondering why they wouldn't let me in. Whoops. I was wondering why they wouldn't let me in with the car so soon after giving it to me. It's because I'm supposed to go this way. That's it.
You found Overlook, huh? Used to be a nice little town until Hyperion took over. Now everybody there's got the skull shivers thanks to Jack's mining operations. Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
Jackville.
It's transmitting the supply request now. We've just got to wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon.
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint me.
Thank you.
I just shut off the moon base's oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch a fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel, what are you doing? Those are the bad guys! I'm sending everything I have in you. Everything!
Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to come back to that zone because there's a lot more there than I, you know. Look at all the new missions.
City may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launches another barrage? We've got no shield.
Good point. Let me get on the Echo.
Oh, good. You're not dead.
That's his way of saying, wow, you're a badass. I'm glad you're okay. Listen up, Hyperion. If you've got any bright ideas to blast the sanctuary out of the sky, just remember, I can phase the city anywhere I want at the drop of a hat. You're a human if you want to waste another few $1 billion launching mortars at us, be my guest.
You link back with Sanctuary, but you and the other members of the business still have no plan, no leverage, no obvious way of stopping Handsome Jack. It's all uphill from here, right? Well, yeah. So it's hot and it's loud.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle, a door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens,
Do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
She's no innocent to me. She would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve.